The president said in Tahoe that he had tentatively decided to recommend everyone get the new vaccine. When is he going to decide finally?
So as you, I think you've heard from the FDA and CDC, they've made an announcement on the new vaccine. So certainly they said that they will have there'll be an updated vaccine mid-September, I believe. So we know that, as you all know, vaccinations against COVID-19 remains the safest protection for avoiding hospitalization, long-term health outcomes, and death, which is why we are going to be encouraging Americans to stay up to date on their vaccines.
Encouraging or trying to enforce, regardless, how all of a sudden you want them to stay up to date, huh? All of a sudden, you come out with a new one for the new variant. Regardless of all this, to that I say,
a bullshit.